Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you are doing well. If you see me for the first time, then don't forget to hit that subscribe button which is just below this video. And if you're already my subscriber, then don't forget to share the video to others and tell them to subscribe as well. So by the title, you can guess that I'm going to review a facial kit which is by Charm and Glow. This is Herbal Facial kit and it contains 5 steps: a cleanser, a scrub, a massage cream, a face pack, and a fairness cream, rejuvenating and fairness cream. I bought it from a local market shop and I guess you can also get it from there. And back of each and every step there are written the directions of uses and the things contained in this, and manufacturing date and expiry date and stuff like that. So these how tiny little packs. I am reviewing this because I have been using this from quite some time and I have been loving it. So this is why I love using this, because it's very simple and you can do it at home. You don't have to go to salons, and it's useful for those who don't have time to go salons, and it's very inexpensive. So I don't find any kind of cons in it. The only con will be we can't expect from these local brands to be cruelty free or anything like that. And let's get started with the demo and review. So the first step is cleanser. Let me open it. Its consistency is too thin. It smells nice. It's lavender and orange cleanser. And you have to apply it and then just massage it. These are the few facial steps which I will be using throughout the video, and you can also find it on YouTube. And then just clean it with a cotton pad or a wet towel. I am using a wet towel. Kind of give you a little burning sensation, but that's okay. Then the second step is exfoliating scrub. Its consistency is just like scrub, normal scrub. It's walnut and olive scrub. It has such micro particles in it which help you to cleanse your face. It will give you a little burning sensation, just like I said before. You just have to massage it. Massage it for a few seconds or for a few minutes. If it gets dry, then wet your hands and then massage it. and then rinse it. And now let's move on to the third step, which is spa massage cream. You'll have to apply it and massage your face and keep it for 5 minutes. This doesn't have that pleasant smell, it's okay, kind of a smell. It's a thick cream. And also, before applying this, you have to wash your face with a lukewarm water just to open up your pores. Keep it for 5 minutes and then rinse your face. So this spa cream doesn't give you that burning sensation. It kind of calms your skin down and you just have to apply it and relax for 5 minutes, and then I will clean it with a wet cloth. Now let's move on to the step number 4, which is a face pack, and it's almond face pack. So this is how thick its consistency is. If you have brush, you can use that as well, but I don't have. Normally, people don't have. It will burn for a few seconds, but then it will be normal. And that is written on the pack as well. And if it is burning like more than few seconds, then just rinse it off. Don't forget your neck. And now you have to keep it for 10 to 15 minutes and then rinse off. And I will see you after 10 to 15 minutes. So now after 15 minutes, let's just remove this. Again using same wet towel. now it's the last step, step number 5, which is rejuvenating and fairness cream. It contains vitamin E, tomato skin, carrot and green tea. Use yourself to apply this cream in an upward and outward circular motion. Its consistency is like moisturizing cream. It smells nice. Have to massage like this. These are the facial motions which are used in other steps as well. And now let's just keep it for 5 minutes and then rinse off. So they haven't mentioned any particular time, like you have to keep this cream for 5 to 10 minutes or any sort of that. They just have written how to apply it. So I am keeping it for 5 minutes and now taking a cloth and cleaning it. So this is how my face looked after using this facial kit. So I use this facial kit when I don't have much time to go to salons and, you know, spend hours on facial and things like that. So I use this at home, cleanse my face with this and I'm good to go. Makes my face more softer. It cleanses my face. So this is why I love this facial kit, because it's herbal, it's easy to use and it doesn't take that much of it, is not time consuming. You can do it at home quite easily. So yeah, that's it for now. Thanks for watching it, and if it helped you, then don't forget to give this video a big fat thumbs up and share it with others and help them as well. Don't forget to subscribe as well. So I will see you on next Saturday. Till then, take care. Bye.